You can begin by getting comfortable. Allow yourself to notice the parts of your body that are being supported. And allow yourself to notice the earth supporting you, supporting your body, mind, and spirit. You can just breathe and allow those places to feel supported. You are supported. Allow yourself to notice your breath. Begin to feel the breath moving in and out of your body. You do not need to consciously make the breath happen. And you can just follow your breath. Notice it moving in and out of your body. As you inhale, the ribs expand to receive the breath. And as you release and let go, your chest relaxes, and the breath moves in and out on its own, without you having to do anything at all. And you can just notice that for a few moments. You can then slide inside, deeper inside, bringing your attention and your awareness to your lower abdomen. And you can begin to consciously, intentionally, breathe the breath into your lower abdomen and allow the breath to leave your body, easily and effortlessly letting the breath go. And you can imagine that there is a shaft or tube running from your nose to your lower abdomen, such that the breath moves in through your nose as you inhale and begins to fill your lower abdomen, filling the pelvic bowl, expanding. And as you exhale gently and easily through your mouth, the breath just moves out, relaxing and releasing. Breathing in through the nose and out through the mouth, easily, gently, fully, completely. And using the power of yi, the power of thought, the power of imagination, you can begin to see and feel and experience vital life energy moving in with the breath through your nose and into your lower abdomen. As you breathe in through your nose, allow whatever image or sensation or experience that naturally arises or emerges for you to come into your awareness, so that you are seeing and feeling and experiencing vital life energy from the ocean of chi, the ocean of energy that surrounds you, coming in with the breath through your nose and filling your lower abdomen. And as you exhale, just see and feel and experience the breath leaving gently and easily through the mouth, and the life energy, the vital, restorative life energy from the ocean of chi around you, coming in through your nose and into your lower abdomen. And as you exhale, staying there, remaining, restoring, rejuvenating, relaxing. Some find that the vital life energy is like sparkles in the breath in the air, or light, and you can just allow whatever image or feeling or sensation emerges or arises naturally from within your imagination. You can just pay attention to that experience. as you breathe. Full, easy, gentle, deep, relaxing breaths. You can allow the breath to be like the waves of the ocean, like a circle, with no beginning and no end, so that as you inhale, you're inhaling. And as you exhale gently and easily through your mouth, you're exhaling with no beginning and no end. Many people find that counting gently from 1 to 5 as they inhale and 1 to 5 as they exhale helps to balance the breath. So that as you're inhaling, and as you're exhaling, and you can count at whatever speed, rhythm, is the most comfortable for your breathing, for your body. Using your imagination, the power of creative visualization, you can begin to be aware of your lower abdomen, paying attention to the vital life energy flowing in through your nose and into your abdomen. You can see and feel and experience the energy center there, the Hara, the cinnabar field, that great place of harmony for the yin and yang, the golden stove, the vessel. And you can allow whatever naturally arises or emerges and see and feel and experience the Hara inside of you, receiving, collecting the vital life energy, the heavenly chi from the ocean of chi around you, flowing into your lower abdomen, filling the Hara. And as you exhale, just the breath leaves. Just the breath flows out, relaxing and releasing. Breathing in, feeling the abdomen expand. Gentle, easy, full breaths, easy and effortless. Seeing and feeling and experiencing the vital life energy moving into the lower abdomen, noticing how your being, your body, the vessel inside you, receives the energy. And as you exhale easily and gently, just the breath leaves. The energy staying inside, restoring, rejuvenating, relaxing, warming, filling. And you may notice that there are parts of your body that feel relaxed, that feel calm or still. And you can be aware of those places now as you breathe. Feeling the cycle of the breath, allowing the chi, the vital life energy to restore, concentrate, fill, rejuvenate, and warm. And you can be in that process for a few moments. If you would like, and it is comfortable and easy, you can begin to pause the breath at the end of the inhalation for a count of 1 or 2 or up to 5, so that as you inhale, you're inhaling, bringing the vital life energy in, seeing and feeling and experiencing the energy coming into your body, into the Hara. And then you can pause the breath, not holding the breath or efforting or using muscles, but simply pausing the breath at the end of the inhalation, allowing that time for the chi to concentrate and distill and collect, restoring, rejuvenating, warming, relaxing. And then simply allow the breath to leave. Allow your abdomen to relax easily and effortlessly as the cycle of breath flows on, so that you are breathing in for five, seeing and feeling and experiencing the ocean of chi, the heavenly chi, flowing in through your nose, filling, moving effortlessly into the Hara, being aware of the vessel receiving the energy. If it is effortless and easy to do, you can pause the breath, taking those moments to concentrate, distill, fill, and then simply releasing the breath, easy, effortless, smooth, open, deep breaths. Noticing your body and mind. Being in the breath for a few moments. And you may have already noticed a sense of warming or fullness, or perhaps not. And as you breathe easily and effortlessly, following the cycle and the flow of the breath, filling, warming, restoring, rejuvenating, relaxing, releasing. Bringing your awareness and your attention to the process in the cycle of the breath. And you can be in that process for a few moments. As you continue to breathe, you can allow whatever you would like to keep from this experience, a sense of peace or relaxation. You can allow whatever you'd like to keep to sink deep into all of your cells as you breathe. And whatever you'd like to let go of, you can. Know that with practice, you can create a sacred space within you that you can bring with you wherever you go, so that just by simply paying attention to your breath and to the Hara, you can remember the peace and stillness wherever you go at any time you want. And you can begin again to notice the parts of you that are supported. And begin again to notice the earth supporting your body, mind, and spirit. You can, if you would like, begin to move your fingers and toes just a little bit. You can allow those movements to bring your awareness to your fingers and toes. And you can let the finger and toe movements become wrist and ankle movements. And you can begin to move more and more. Perhaps you will even notice the floor or the ceiling above you or below you. And you can come back clear and refreshed, at ease, more and more noticing your surroundings. Perhaps there are sounds that you hear that you can pay attention to. And as you move and stretch, gently and easily, coming back clear and refreshed, present, you can allow whatever part of you that you would like to stay with this feeling here and now. As you move back easily and effortlessly into your life.